Microsoft Office Word 2016, Excel 2016, PowerPoint, and Outlook. This is Outlook 2016. When I go make a new mail, I don't have a signature yet. So let's go make a signature. I click Signature, Signatures. I'm going to make a new one, and I'm going to call it Rochelle, or whatever you want to call yours, preferably not my name. And then type. So your name, and your title, and a contact number. And exclude your extension. If you want to include your email again, you can, but it's already in there. I don't typically do that. So let's go find the picture. So right here is the insert picture. And I know my picture is in my downloads folder, and only because I've used it several times today, and it's right there. I click insert picture. I click Now then if I want, sorry, this is the next part. If you want your subject line, I'm sorry, your signature line on all your new messages, click it. If you want replies and forwards to also have your signature line, you need to click it there as well. And I click OK. I'm going to close this. One more time, I'm going to go back to new email. And now my signature is already there. I can send my message as I normally would.